Hello everyone, a very happy morning to all of you. I hope you all are well and enjoying my classes. Now let's start our today's session. Do you know what we are going to learn today? Today we are going to learn about number names. Then let's start. O N E 1 T W O 2 T H R E E 3 F O U R 4 F I V E 5 S I X 6 S E V E N 7 E I G H T 8 N I N E 9 T E N 10
Now students, let's do an activity. In this activity students, I have some alphabet and numbers. Now students, let's start to make a number names. See, this is the number 1, O, N, E, 1. O N E 1 This is the number 4 So write here 4 F O U R 4 F O U R 4 3 like 3 T H S I X 6
I G
CHT 8.
Now students, let's recite a story on number's name. This is my spaceship. With my spaceship, I decided to move in the space to find numbers. If I found all the numbers, then I will be able to count everything around me. In this world, the first thing I found was the sun. Sun is yellow and hug and shines a lot in the summer. It's warm and I can swim in the pool. There is only one sun in the universe. I then found two spaceships. The space is full of spaceships. They fly from planet to another. Then I saw three birds. They were rare birds and they were very, very pretty. They can fly everywhere. Then I found from pizzas. I love pizza. I want to eat pizza all day long. Then further away, there were five cats. They were soft and pretty and they say goodbye. As I flew away, then I found a group of planets. They were spinning very fast. I have to stop them with my superpowers to count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. I love playing with football and any kind of ball and in the matter of galaxy. I found 7 of them and I want to play with all of them. After a while, I become hungry. Then I found 8 apples. 8 apples is a lot of apples and I love apples. They are really good for us. So after eating them, I flew a bit far and found 9 astronauts. Astronauts are big, freely to fly. Bye-bye. I am a great pilot and I found them all at the end of my journey. I found 10 balloons. Every balloon has numbers on it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I picked them all and took them with me. Students, I hope you have enjoyed the story. Now students, I hope you will enjoy my today's session. Students, I will come up with many more new videos. Stay in touch, stay home, stay safe, take care of yourself. Bye-bye. Thank you.